Chris Chinnock here for the 8K monitor. I'm here at CES 2022, where I've just had a demo from Samsung Display of their QD display technology. This is what has been formerly known as the QD OLED technology. It is basically a blue OLED layer with red and green quantum dots on top of it. In their descriptions, they say this thing is doesn't have a color filter on it because conventional OLED monitors have a color filter. That's not quite true. There is a color filter on it, but it's not as aggressive as you might need for the conventional OLED displays, which have a white pixel in addition to the red, green, and blue subpixels. So we saw some nice demos of image quality. They have good brightness up to around 1,000 nits. And a 10% window, which is equivalent to some of the new OLED displays that are being shown here at CES. Black levels were also very good, so the contrast was particularly noticeable. But as I mentioned, the new OLED panels are coming out today and will be offered by several brands, means that the image quality performance at both the high-end and low-end luminance levels will be very similar. So we'll have to see how this works out in terms of how the brands position this in the market. Samsung Display will offer this in 55 and 65 inch sizes, as well as a 34 inch monitor. These will all be 4K resolution. 8K is possible. Samsung Display says they are talking with their customers right now to see what kind of requirements they might have and when they might bring that to market. It may also require some additional development efforts because of the smaller pixel size. These are printed quantum dots, so that may have somewhat of an impact on the image quality. That's Chris Chinnock for the 8K monitor. Thank you.